In this video, we will discuss transferring a BLK360 project captured with the ReCap app on an iPad to the desktop version of ReCap Pro. As a note, be sure to have iTunes installed on your desktop or laptop because some of the communication protocols are used to establish a connection between the computer and the iPad. The first thing you need to do is connect the iPad to the laptop by using the cable that you got when you purchased your iPad. Step 2 is on the iPad, be sure the ReCap app is open. With ReCap open on your laptop or desktop, we can go ahead and start the download process. Simply hit New Project, select Transfer from Mobile Device, and it will go ahead and scan all the projects on the iPad. Select the one that you want. In this case, it will be the BLK360 training. Click on Select Project. Be sure the download path is correct. And then proceed. And we'll go ahead and download all the data. Once downloaded, go ahead and click on Open Project, and the scans will become visible as they're loaded into the screen. Once the scans have been imported, we can go ahead and check our fit if you would like, or you can just go directly to Index Scans. This is the last process that's necessary so that the cloud can be saved as the RCP file. Once indexed, now we can go ahead and click on Launch Project, and the point cloud will show up. As we can see, these are the two scans that we collected earlier. The last thing we need to do is now save this as an RCP file so we can open it in CAD. Simply say Save As. You can be sure that we are in the right place. We'll call it RCP, Save, and we're done. From here, we can go ahead and close ReCap. To insert the cloud into CAD, I'm going to be using Civil 3D here. We need to go to the Insert tab. Can say attach, and we can browse to our folder. Hit open, hit OK, and now our point cloud has been loaded in CAD.